Hello YouTube, today another episode of my Minecraft series, and I made in the last hour or 2 hours a clock on my server, and it's actually working. I don't know why I made this, but it works and I am happy for it. I use a fly hack, but yes, it may be a bit laggy. Sorry for that. This is the actual system of the clock. This makes what the clock is the works. It's now 12 o'clock, and it uses dispensers. I learned a bit from somebody, so link to his profile is in the description. But SA Joiner is the name, actually, Steven. But this is my design. He made it much longer and stuff, so I just made a bit little bit better clock. So I'm gonna explain it to you. If I go stand here and I go above it, the signal changes, so block goes out of here. If you go over here, you see it's now 3 o'clock something. And now it's 6 o'clock. Look, piece of dirt was spit out, so it's now 12 o'clock. 9 o'clock, I mean, sorry. And if I remove this piece of dirt, the signal changes, and yes, so this changes, this goes on, goes all the way back, this goes all the way on. And it activates this dispenser, but it's also possible if you press this button. You have to do that for the first time. And now there are two things on. So, yes, that's it. Thanks for watching. Please rate, subscribe, and enjoy the video. I think yes, this goes off, there it goes, one off, and this was the video. Thanks for watching. Please rate, subscribe, and comment. See you later. Bye.